The history of the learning process has changed tremendously in the last several decades. From behaviorism to conditioning students, similar to the scientific understanding of Pavlov's dogs, to Vygotsky's social cognition, and the idea of observational learning theory, where students learn through observing others, there have been many understandings and they have changed over the years.